down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit. Where is Uncle Bo?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Bo?
He's over there.
Who's that asshole? Son on ye. Hey, Uncle. Tell me where Bo is or I shoot your face off.
Shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Who's that asshole? You mean son of me? Hey, Oppo! Tell me where Bo is or I shoot your face off.
You're gonna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Thank you. Whoa. Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Over here! I got you covered! clear. Come on.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? I mean, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo! Muyo!
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike the police.
Here now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing more.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder.
What the fuck are you doing? He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. And with Dog Eyes is gone, and this shit keeps happening. Might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the tribe.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight.
Thank you.
decent guys left in this game.
All right. All right. See you. Bye.